What's the biggest diamond you can think of? Are there really gigantic clouds of booze floating woozily through the cosmos? And what's up with that spoon they found on Mars? Yes, despite its inky, inscrutable blackness, deep space is actually teeming with oddities, quirks, and bamboozling miscellanea. So join us today on an interstellar voyage of discovery as we encounter the 10 strangest things found in space. 1. This Martian spoon. Scientists hunting for evidence of life on Mars have resorted to all manner of arcane methodologies, like reading the flow patterns on long-dried riverbeds and blasting rocks with lasers to identify their chemical makeup. But really, the answer was hiding in plain sight. Curiosity rover snapped this shot of what's clearly a discarded spoon. Does it point to the existence of a long-perished soup-loving civilization? We can't know for sure, but either way, it's a stirring image. 2. Bling World. One especially flashy exoplanet, 55 Cangri E, is believed to be made up entirely of crystallized diamond. If you were to buy one as the ultimate interplanetary accessory, it would set you back an estimated $27 nonillion, more money than has ever existed in the history of the world. Apparently formed when one of two stars in a binary system began to cannibalize each other, putting its carbon core under intense heat and pressure, the resulting planet is twice the size of our world, with 8 times the mass and a trillion times the flex value. 3. Saturn's hexagon. Since the Voyager mission first sashayed past Saturn back in 1981, astronomers have been perplexed by an unexpected regular hexagon shape that sits on the ringed planet's north pole. Its sides are each about 14,500 kilometers long, longer than the diameter of the Earth, and the 2006 Cassini mission revealed the hexagon even changes color, from subtle blue to burning gold. Nobody's entirely sure what's going on. A team from Oxford University suggests such geometric shapes can form when two different rotating fluid bodies move at dissimilar speeds. A team from Harvard reckon the answer comes from deep within the planet itself, in the form of deep zonal jets thousands of kilometers down, where pressure is tens of thousands of times greater and the planet's rotation and topography creates freaky shapes. Fact is, it's a bit of a mystery. 4. The planet from hell. In 2007, stargazers got all worked up by the discovery of an Earth-like exoplanet called Gliese 581. Located pretty much in our backyard, a little over 20 light-years away in the constellation Libra, Gliese 581 orbits a friendly red dwarf star and could, in all likelihood, harbor liquid water. Alas, Gliese, on closer inspection, seems to be tidally locked, meaning one side always faces the sun, while the other constantly points to the inky blackness of space. This means one half of the previously promised world is infernally hot and the other devastatingly chilly. Life could, hypothetically, live in the narrow strip around the edge, where it's neither too hot nor cold, but this is purely speculative. The property values on that bit would be insane anyway. 5. Fast radio bursts. Since 2007, researchers have observed intensely strong, bright repeating radio signals emanating from an unknown source billions of light years away beyond the edge of the Milky Way. These fast radio bursts, or FRBs, last for mere milliseconds and have befuddled scientists, who variously attribute them to colliding black holes or signs from distant, technologically advanced civilizations. Well, to be seen at such range, they need to be releasing as much energy in a tiny fraction of a second as our sun does in nearly a century. One particular burst, FRB 121102, repeated itself some 93 times on one day in August 2017, possibly indicating a rapidly rotating neutron star or some manner of extraterrestrial Morse code. Definitely aliens then. 6. The Cocktail Nebula. 58 quadrillion miles away in the neighborhood of the constellation of Aquila, a vast cloud 1,000 times the diameter of the solar system contains enough ethyl alcohol to fill 400 trillion trillion pints of beer. This is exciting not just because it sounds like a sweet party, but because alcohol is an organic compound, and this offers a tantalizing hint to the possibility of life existing elsewhere in the cosmos. Best of all, the cloud appears to comprise of ethyl formate, a compound that helps give raspberries their taste. It will be great to visit one day. 7. Gigantic space reservoir. 12 billion light years away, there lies a quasar. Inside this quasar is a black hole, 20 billion times as massive as our sun. As a byproduct of its diet, gobbling unimaginable quantities of dust and gas, the black hole belches out as much energy as 1,000 trillion suns. One manifestation of all that chemistry is a colossal reservoir of actual water vapor, holding somewhere north of 140 trillion times the amount of water in all the Earth's oceans. 8. Tabby's star. When astronomer Tabitha Boyajian of Louisiana State University first clapped eyes on this object, roughly 1,500 light years away in the constellation Cygnus, she knew something was amiss. The star, known then by its romantic official name, KIC 846285, was dimming by up to a quarter of its brightness at unusual irregular intervals. What's so weird about that? Distant stars dim all the time, for instance when orbiting bodies like planets pass between it and us, but normal dimmings are regular and predictable. Tabby's star dips at irregular, seemingly random intervals. Some have excitedly claimed this points to extraterrestrial activity, perhaps some manner of advanced alien civilization constructing a giant Dyson sphere around all or part of their star to harness its energy. However, Tabitha, herself is more conservative, arguing the star is probably being partially eclipsed by more humdrum objects, like the remnants of a destroyed moon. Inspired by Tabby, astronomers have since identified a number of similar dipper stars whose light dims at mysterious intervals. Edward Schmidt, emeritus professor of astronomy at the University of Nebraska-Lincoln, has identified no fewer than 21, excitedly noting they all seem to be roughly the same age and mass as the Sun, lending credence to the theory that it's really little green men. Extraterrestrial intelligence is a low-probability explanation, but it's a possibility, he said. And the search for extraterrestrial intelligence, SETI people ought to be looking at these stars. 9. The Rogue Glow World. A highly unusual planet known catchily as SIMPJ01365663+0933473 has been observed drifting about 200 light years away, untethered from its parent star. Nearly 13 times the mass of Jupiter, it's not only a big lad, but its magnetic field is some 4 million times the intensity of that on Earth. Which means this rogue world is attracting a lot of attention as it meanders on its lonely journey around the Milky Way. 10. Shabilsky's star. Perhaps the weirdest star, aka HD 101065, has been studied since the 1960s for its bizarre chemical makeup. Its discoverer, one Antoni Shabilsky, observed signs of strontium and all 15 rare earth elements, not to mention short-lived elements like neptunium, plutonium, and curium. As the star has been around for millions of years, these should have long since burned away. So what's the deal? Conventional astrophysicists believe the rare elements are elevated to the surface consistency on a sort of conveyor system powered by magnetic fields and radiation pressure from deep inside the star. Or the star basically ingested a planet rich in rare elements. The most compelling hypothesis? Those radioactive elements were dumped there by a nearby civilization, in much the same way some mad visionaries on Earth proposed shooting our own nuclear waste into the sun. What could go wrong, eh? And here's a bonus fact for those who stay till the end. Actual shooting star. Hypervelocity stars are actual stars, not meteors, barreling through the void at millions of miles an hour. What's their hurry? Cosmologists reckon that when a binary star system is gobbled up by the supermassive black hole lurking at the heart of a galaxy, one gets eaten while the other is spat out at frightening velocity, up to one-third of the speed of light. So far, science is aware of around 1,000 of these hurtling monsters. Let's hope they give us a wide berth. What do you think? Can you suggest any other weird space objects? Let us know in the comments, and don't forget to subscribe for more thoroughly cosmic tech content.